This just in, firefighters are battling a four-alarm fire in Brooklyn. It's at a two-story commercial building on Boerham Place, which used to be a New York sports club. You can see smoke billowing out of the roof. Crews say it started around 10:30 this morning. About 200 firefighters and EMS crews are on the scene. One firefighter and one civilian are injured, but the extent of those injuries is not clear.